Yellow Productions presents...
Walking a llama in Yorba Linda, California. If you've run out of things to do on a weekend and said to yourself, hey, what can I do? Well, I've got an activity for you. It's walking a llama. At Shangri-Llama, you get to do just that. A private llama farm, they specialize in renting llamas for 3-hour walks. There are 5 different types of llamas. You get to walk each one of them. They're all from different places. When you have your hands, they think there's food in it. I don't have food in it, but actually a similar video you might be interested in is feeding deer in Nara, Japan. You can click over here to watch that while I feed this one. So they know it's feeding time. It's in my pocket. I hide it from them. So here we go. You don't have to worry. No bites. They're very soft, just like a gummy nibble on the fingers.
A neat thing about getting to walk the 5 different llamas is you get to experience their unique, and I'm emphasizing unique, personalities. And now, let me introduce to you the llamas of Shangri-Llama. This llama right here, the black and white one, he's the pack leader. His name is Pajama Llama. The all-white llama with the blue eyes, he's the enlightened one of the pack. They call him the Dalai Llama. The smallest of the pack is the one that looks like a giraffe crossed with a donkey. Turns out he is a purebred Argentinian llama, and they call him Drama Llama because of his dramatic look. Probably my favorite of the llamas, because he was the easiest to walk, the big brown one, they call him Barack-O-Llama. And finally, the most famous of their llamas, because he's been in his own TV show, Llama Cop, his name is ¿Cómo te llama? His name in Spanish means, what is your name?
When the 5 llamas walk, there's always a leader. This guy, he's the leader. When he's walking, everybody's walking. When he's not walking, nobody's walking. Occasionally he decides he doesn't want to walk anymore. As you're walking the llamas, they can sometimes be stubborn. But the way you coax them on is with treats. They like their treats. They don't really have top teeth, so they won't bite you. As you're walking them along, you give them the treats. They'll just eat right out of your hand. Or if you prefer, they can eat right out of your mouth. That looks like some tasty treats. So if you're really looking for something creative to do on a weekend, take a llama for a walk.
I was really amazed at just how fun walking a llama is. While I did this walk in Yorba Linda, California, in October 2014, Shangri-Llama is moving to Plano, Texas. So if you're in the Plano, Texas area and you're interested in a llama walk, check out their website at shangrilama.com.
Thanks for watching. Click here to subscribe.
You might be interested in some of these other videos. Click either of them to watch. In the lower left is a video on feeding the deer in Nara, Japan. And in the lower right is a video of scenic shots of the deer in Nara, Japan.